get you a VHS camera from the store, but I figured that one, you know, why have a camera if you don't use it?
Wow, you've got a nice little view out through that window.
Hi! Sit up. Woo!
Isn't that comfortable?
Hi!
Oh,
do you think you'll be able to make the jump safely?
I'm not really worried about the safety aspects of the jump. The equipment's the finest that you can buy, and the instructors are certified.
Have you ever met the instructors?
Well, no.
Have you ever seen the site?
No, I don't know where it is.
This doesn't make you apprehensive.
We better go.
We better go? Is it time? The jump site, Robin, how do you feel?
Feels so good.
Is it terrifying?
Yeah. Mostly I'm afraid like something's gonna happen with the equipment, it's gonna break or something.
We're very high.
I'll go crashing to the depths.
If I don't have enough, you can just watch, and then as soon as someone gets done jumping, you can snag your harness. Step right into it. That's all right. I'll get to you. Then what you want to do is you're going to want to pull it up pretty high on your hips. Okay. Then with these loops, just pull it tight. Well, eventually, after you're done jumping.
Can I jump you
now? No. Okay.
So like that?
Right.
Which one went on top?
No, it doesn't really matter. So you're just feeding through the buckle this way.
How do you feel?
I'm not as nervous as I was in the fifth time.
You've only got about a half an hour, probably. Tell me which jumps you're going to do today.
First, I'm going to do elevated drop.
Show me how.
Do it just like that. It's the rut.
And after that?
I don't know yet. I'm excited.
Your time's nearly up, babe. How do you feel?
I'm ready.
You're gonna do the elevator to hell? That's number one.
Thank you.
What's next, swan dive? What are you doing next?
You want to do the swan? Push off hard with your leg.
Push off hard with your leg. Think about it.
3, 2, 1!
Yeah. Whoa, nice jump.
Whoa, that was really nice.
You really jumped away.
Very nice. Instructions. Oh, let's get out the system.
It's too long, huh?
Yeah, so let's get this on video.
Is the last person chewing gum? Okay.
Yeah, I think so. What kind of gum was it? Wrigley's. Good jumps. All right.
Words can't describe it.
He told you how to look. Can you describe the look?
The look?
Of euphoria? Is it just incredible?
Yeah.
You can't describe it right now? Why don't you say hi to your dad?
Hi, Dad.
Ask him if he'd let you do this if you were here.
I know, Dad, he wouldn't let me do it if you were here.
But. Tell the butt.
But at least I wasn't climbing the bridge.